Hey, Shalom, Shalom, one is the officers, but give no praise to Yahbash, Melashah, Bashem, Makaku Dash, double honest to the apostles, GMS, and honesty, both is then the working truth. My sincerity, this is our breaking news, breaking news, breaking news. Right, this is, a direct conflict currently between Israel and Syria, and therefore Iran as well. Basically, these gut rats have accused Iran of firing 20 rockets. Now, different reports are saying different things. One thing is clear, the narrative is that Iran, they've made Iran look like the aggressor. Whereas information I've read on here and other sources have basically said that the Iranians were, they see wrong. It was retaliation for continued Israeli strikes and it occupied Syrian Golan. Right, but currently you've got Syria and Israel basically firing at each other at the moment. But these are the things that we look for and we're excited about. And like I said, and I think that's just got through to our team now. Syrian air defenses engages Israeli rockets near Damascus State. Right, the Guardian was basically trying to make it look like it was once again the one the aggressor. You have other people who are observing, how this is looking, good timing, quote unquote. One was like, it's 4 days until the border move. This, that, and the other, not border move, this thing called embassy move. And, Trump's supposed to be making a decision, a formal decision, on the 12th, so all these things are beautiful, staged or whatever. We don't care. This is exactly what we want. Right. So this is Jeremiah 49:20. It says, therefore hear the counsel of Yahweh that he hath taken against Edom and his purposes, that he hath purposed against the inhabitants of Tebah. Surely the least of the flock shall draw them out. Surely he shall make their habitations desolate with them. Like that's talking about these gut rats over there. They're all going to do something stupid. I said we don't know whether this is just that stupid thing. We have hope. You can really see that this is going to be the year wherein we are. We're delivered, right? These gut rats are going to do something stupid. That's going to lead into a much bigger conflict. This is Habakkuk 2 from the top. It says, I will stand upon my watch and set me upon the tower and will watch to see what he will say unto me, and when I shall answer when I am reproved. And the Lord answered me and said, write the vision and make it plain upon tables, that he may run that readeth it. For the vision is yet for an appointed time. Once all of these prophecies, they were going to come to pass in their later time. And it says, but at the end it shall speak and not lie. Though it tarry, wait for it, because it will surely come, it will not tarry. Right, so it may look like it's taking time, but now you're seeing these prophecies pop off real quick, these prophecies will come to pass. Right, and they'll come to pass quickly. Right, so I'm just recording out of my laptop microphone, which is a bit shit. I know you won't be able to hear me too well. They've got me a whole load of. As well, so I see why the Twitter is good, man. You can get that up to date information real quick, people on the ground and everything. Since IDF has been preparing for an escalation in line with Golan for months, recent build up suggests Israel expects Iran to launch conventional attack by Serbia to retaliate for IAF strikes. Israeli tanks seen on border with Syria today in Golan Heights. Military equipment seems to be brought to the border today as well as Israel prepares for possible Iranian attack, each full of brothers, elders, speak about, how this devil operates, right? He basically makes it look like, oh, look, I'm the victim, and I can, the headlines are going to be tomorrow, oh, poor Israel has been attacked, right? In fact, let me see what I can find now, see if there's anything breaking, and see how it's reported. Yeah, these other news agencies are moving a bit slow. They'll probably get onto it in a couple of minutes, see what the Reuters is saying. Yeah, man, these other news agencies are moving slow. Yeah, so, you know, we'll play. So, actually, you know, Reuters does have something. Iranian forces in Syria show Israeli army base on Golan. And then they're quoting Israel saying that, right? So, yeah, you can already see this is, you know, perfect timing, quote unquote. You know, no coincidence. And this guy's the devil, and Lord's word, he's going down this year. And then we just get this Revelation 11:14 real quick. So the second world is passing, how the third world come up quickly. You know, world represents destruction. So this third world, that third major destruction, right? That third world war, right? What do you call it? So yeah, it's beautiful. Like I said, we don't know where this is gonna. Where this is going to lead to, you know, we have hope that it will lead to what we want it to lead. You know, it may quote unquote calm down, but this is a massive escalation in prophecy. These are the things we look for. So yeah, I mean, just keep your eyes, what, you know, what scriptures talk about, watch and pray, because these are the things we look for. Lord, you know, that's just a quick one. Lord, you're edified into the next one, shall we?